force trauma. According to autopsy reports, Dawn's spinal cord was severed, her whole scalp was torn off, and her left arm was also severed below the shoulder. Dawn was known to record all of her performances so she could review them later.